rocket gunner eliminated. He's gone. Heavy down. Target hit. ATG's trying to escape.
Moving to position.
Roger. Moving to the target. Roger. Moving to target. Copy. Heavy locked. Target slipped away. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Rock and roll.
Roger. Moving.
Copy, boss. Moving there. On your go, Ghost Lead.
Target escaped.
On target. Heavy locked.
I'm on the heavy, boss.
Killed him.
Solid work.
Thank you. rocket coming, Ghost Lead. Activating the combat drone.
More firepower fixing. I ain't complaining.
Rocket, we got trouble coming. Lead, stay. Patched up.
Stay focused. Drop those hostiles. How you like that?
Nice, Ghost Lead. Decommissioned.
The extra firepower would have helped me.
Engaging.
Maneuvering to the target. Got that sniper.
Clear. They're gone.
Well done.
Nomad, you came. Thank God.
Follow me and be careful. There are Bodarks in the area.
Those masters are totally fucked up. Lead the way, Ghost. I'll follow.
Come on.
What the?
What do you want?
Oh, God. Who are you?
Let's move.
Position there. Located a bad guy over there.
get some.
Copy. Open it up. Chopper overhead. Be careful. Get a breacher.
Heads up. Hostiles are looking for us.
Ezreal detected. Hide.
Got one. Over there. Chopper cleared out of here. We're good now. Engaging!
Deploy combat drone. Hey, guys! Line them up! Firepower. Over there.
I'll get you a better view in a sec, Nomad.
Here to help.
Done. Transmitting results.
Hit him where it hurts!
Nice going.
Drone battery's out.
The Bodarks made us prepare large stocks of explosives, liberated from the mines. They never told us what they wanted them for.
I could use a hand to secure the main storage facility.
Just give us a moment to regain our strength and arm ourselves. We'd be glad to help you.
Thanks.
Located a bad guy over there. Shit, there's a rocket cover. Got a hostile position there. Get him. I hit him. blasted. Rocket gunner eliminated. He's gone. Heavy down. Target hit. Hostiles hit.
Facility secured. The outcast can access its resources safely. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. We've secured the storage facility.
The outcasts were able to strike the other Bodark settlements. We've conquered the region. Now that we have the storage facility, we can use the resources to aid the war effort and rebuild Aroa.
Doesn't seem like the Bodarks wanted to use the materials, even if they had forces here. Their objective was to disguise the storage facility in Russian occupation colors. There are obvious attempts throughout the base.
Sounds like you suspect that they're trying to highlight Russian involvement, but we shouldn't jump to any conclusions. They probably wanted to prevent anyone from exploiting those resources and getting an edge over them. The outcasts found intel on the base after they recaptured it. The Bodarks referred to a communication site that would allow them to extend beyond Aroa's borders. We're still trying to decrypt the specific location.
Copy. Out.
Nomad, it's Bowman. I got news. The intel you provided uncovered that Warrant Officer Kostas Chertkov is on a disinformation operation. He's an industrial spy and hacker collecting Claw and other Skelltech data. He plans to send everything to compromised Russian SVR servers. Russia's motivations for transmitting questionable data are a mystery, but the results are obvious. The world will see that Russia is now in Aroa looting Skelltech technology.